Dear friends, welcome to my new video. Today I will present you how to make a 5 volts battery level indicator with Arduino and 10 LEDs. We need this 10 bar LED or 10 of these LEDs, it is the same thing. Now, if we use these LEDs, we can use a 2020 ohm resistor. Okay, but here I use this bar of the LED, which is a low voltage than this LED. I can use only 1 kilo resistor, and I connect this resistor in the ground. Okay, GND of the Arduino, and this is the ground. Now, in this LED, we know that the big area is the positive area, and the little area is the negative area. Okay, now let's see the polarity of this 10 bars LED. We connect the one in the 5 volts here. And the other, because we have the resistor in serial with the ground, we will connect in the ground. Here we can see that it works. It means that we will connect upstairs in serial with the resistor in the ground. All in the ground. Okay, I turned the circuit, the 10 bar LED, because in upstairs of the Arduino are the digital pins power supply, and from here is the second ground. I use this ground to have a good corner, a visual corner with 10 bars LED. Okay, now let's connect the digital power supplies, digital pins power supplies. Now I will connect the digital pin power supplies from 2, 3, digital pin 2, digital pin 3, digital pin 4, digital pin 5, digital pin 6, digital pin 7, digital pin 8, digital pin 9, digital pin 10, digital pin 11. This is the circuit. Now I connected the B10 kilo potentiometer. This is the ground. This is the analog zero, and this is the 5 volts. Now, if we have this problem with the LEDs because there is a little voltage in the output, we will connect the analog zero with the ground to see if it works. We can see that the project works fine. Now, let's see the level indicator of this battery, which is in 3.7 volt. Okay, in the positive area we will connect the analog zero, and in the negative area we will connect the ground. Sorry. We can see that the project works fine. See you in my next video. Now we will connect the power bank power supply. The red wire is 5 volts and the black wire is ground. Sorry, the power bank. I'm so sorry. The power bank turns off automatically. Okay. This is a low voltage battery. The positive area is the analog of Arduino. We have problem with power bank, okay. And the negative area is the ground.